let's have a look at the materia. Things with yeah, Leviathan. Wait. You. Yeah, that works out. Is Bunkenhagen still on the ship? Yes, he is. Yes, it is Bunkenhagen. Traveling is the best. Now they really want me to go to the northern cave. I need to double check if that's the right move. He's level 14.
I like that little touch.
Okay, we should be able to go back to the Kokobo Sage. And it should remember some more things. Forgetting about the animal sex. Okay, so let me put that down. There we go, that's what I want. Now, do we go directly to the northern cave? Does this one have materia growth? I don't think so. Yeah, but that's the ultimate weapon. Or seed. We edge closer to that 69. Mm. Sitting at 68. Triangle before it fully landed. Okay. save, and then we'll go to the Northern Crater to see if it, this triggers like the disc 3 thing. I don't want to trigger disc 3 yet. I'm pretty sure the Midgar raid is the end of disc 2, but I could be wrong. Piece of shit. Can't make you trust me. Stop Hojo. Finger, butt, hole. If you hate it, the dumb little bee. We I can't even go to the Northern Crater. All
right.
Now, I do believe if I go to Midgar and start all this, that kicks off everything, like the process for getting getting to disc 3. And I'm wondering if I should at least attempt to get some things on disc 2 before I do that.
Let's see. Get ready for quite possibly the coolest part of the game. Yeah. I say we do it. The only thing is, achievements. Where are we at? Yeah, there's like 5 achievements. Six achievements. But what's this one? It's like a hidden seal achievement? It's necessary to have high points with Tifa, but that contradicts. Possibility of getting it in this run, I would very much like to get this achievement, the achievement that I'm thinking of in this run, but if not, there's potential for 3 separate runs. So, it is what it is. I don't think I even saved. Yeah, we want Vincent. We'll exchange the materia later. Do we want Tifa? Yeah. Or Hojo. Who do we want? We definitely want Vincent. We have to kill Hojo with Vincent. I think it's fine. Where's the parachutes? It is kind of epic that they just fucking jump off the airship. Oh no, okay, they got parachutes. Smells gross. Yeah, I'll save it here. I mean, why not? We've got like 30 slots to play with. Oh yeah, maybe having Anarchy in the party as well. We got all about Anarchy. Throw back the music, love it. Did I miss something? Good thing there's no time limit. I'll keep it with the escort guard. Thank you. apparently behemoths here. After you reach the bottom of the ladder, shown in the image to the left, head left. Going right will screw you out of a very nice item. Yeah. Okay, good, good. Okay, so I did get the Aegis armlet. Okay, good. Get ultimate. Curious about the behemoths. They drop 8-inch cannons 4.69% of the time. Ooh, Satan Slam, what the hell was that? Ooh, stank breath. Holy shit, what the fuck was that attack? I like it. I don't remember that. Okay, the manhole can't be morphed. Behemoth drops stardust 14% of the time. Crazy Saw, I can steal a Mute Mask. Would that be a good one to steal? Also mine. Alright, where's the behemoths? Where are the behemoths? Give me. Okay, these things kind of have nice things. Oh, good, 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 good. They pack a bit of a wop as well. Full cure. Damn it. D skill, white ring. just win. Okay, okay. Should have like a restorative. Well, I kind of do. Don't waste so much. I've also got enemy skill, so that's for that's for Patsy. Climb down the ladder near the elixir chest. Oh, I see. Gotta be careful of those crazy souls. None of these things though.
These things don't drop anything useful.
Oh, well, they do drop an 8-inch cannon with 4.69% chance, as I said. X-ray, that's for Barret. There we go.
Okay, now that I've got the max ray, what? Return to the air duct.
Here's my behemoth. Wargong. Do we have wargongs? Unsure. Now that I stole something from it, it probably won't drop the starlight dust. So, I need to be careful with that. Kinda whooped it. Having the added effect with Hades is like, it's very nice. Get that shiny chest later. Okay, now that I've done all that,
Mm-hmm.